bed and go to sleep again.
So hopefully it won't reject you.
Like, I love my new bed.
Yeah, I think mine is getting to the point where it needs to be, like, the mattress needs to be replaced. They have a lifespan, like everything.
It's like 10 years.
Yeah, it's quite a while, but...
Okay, so we're all agreed that guy's not winning any of these. That's our only goal.
So now he's definitely going to win. Because we're going to wreck ourselves.
Yeah, every time we've tried to team up to beat someone else, all we've done is just take a big swing at them, miss, and take everyone else out.
Well,
that didn't happen.
Now.
That didn't happen in...
it's right at the front.
In, whatchamacallit, Demolition Derby that day.
No, yeah, but it took us a long time to get there, but we got there. Yeah, great Autosport. So if Anubis doesn't include that bit, our only goal for this episode is to get... to make that guy lose. We're all on a team together.
Yeah, I see him there. He's got an exclamation mark on him.
Oh, these cars are fantastic. I've done one corner and I like them.
Well, I spun him out.
Hit him once.
These are like interesting minis.
I say we
the Group B version.
Yeah, so do I.
Yeah.
Well, I put him back in the plus place.
I was just watching the leaderboard. That was wrong. He's in 12th place already.
Yeah, I spun him out.
We did a pretty good job on him right on the beginning there.
Yeah, but this is no fun.
Well, he deserved it. For what he did to me. So
coming off the line, I caught up to him, pushed him off the track.
You realize that we're just a bunch of fools, right?
No. He asked for it.
What he's done the whole time?
He asked for it. We bullied the bully.
Okay, so what you're saying is that, yeah, we're the guy that got bullied on all year and then just snaps.
Yeah, we're like, what was his name from the Christmas story?
You can't have a BB gun or you shoot your eye out?
Yeah. When he starts wailing on the bully.
Front of me again. He's catching. Can I? I'm not the right person to try and catch up with someone, but.
What do you mean? That time that you completely annihilated Minty says otherwise.
Yeah, but I don't think I was actually trying to do it. That's the difference. It's like intent versus accidental bliss.
Okay, penalties are harsh.
Yeah.
They always are on this track.
Yeah, he's past me now. I had an opportunity when he was passing me, but I didn't realize it was him.
What place is he in?
Oh, darn it. I'm looking up at the thing and now I'm crashing.
Sorry.
7, 8, or 6 or so, I think.
Oh, so he's right behind me, practically. I always mess up that turn.
I'm not sure how he does it, because he's not that good a racer.
No, he's right behind me. No, he's cheating. He has to be cheating.
I got my hit in right at the beginning. When I took a cheap shot. Was it Waz that knocked him out of the track?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then I just ran into him when he was off the track.
See, the thing
he's past me now.
Cheating, it means that he's got something that makes him marginally better. So it looks like he's not. But if you're going to cheat, you might as well just go all out and make sure you win every time.
Well, how about maybe he's just marginally better?
No, we all catch up to him. Like, his racing is not that good.
And when you say all, you mean everybody but me.
His racing lines are so abysmally bad that I was easily catching up with him when I was racing half-assed.
He just slammed into me and put me off the track. He probably wrecked him more than he did me, though.
Yes,
maybe
he did.
Maybe he's just got a phase shift button. where he drives along and he can press it so that he becomes like a ghost where people just go through him, and it's just he just isn't good enough to use it all the time.
So he has cheats, but he's not good enough to use them.
Worst cheater in the whole entire world.
He does seem to recover quickly. Like, he goes off the road and then all of a sudden he's back.
Yeah.
Yeah. Unlike me, who goes off the road and I'm in 12th for the rest of the race.
That could be the flashbacks, though, because I did use them in the Fast Masters.
But it does set you back a bit. I don't know. I guess it might set you back further. Perhaps I should have turned it off. That would have been smart.
Yeah, well, especially for a Let's Get Shorty episode.
I mean, it's going to become like a Cold War. We've got 5 flashbacks each. So, surely, like, we'll just use them all up on each other until they're gone. It'll just be a race of crashes.
I don't even know what my flashback button is.
I had to set mine, so you probably don't have one. That's fair.
That's fair.
It's probably one of the face buttons, one of the red buttons on the front, if you haven't changed them.
Hey, I'm in first.
All right.
I don't know why, but I was thinking the Delta Lancia was the Back to the Future car, the DeLorean. I don't know why.
if that was in this game, Apple would be playing every single time.
Every time. Every time. Yeah.
Okay, he's just spun me. No, I'm back. I didn't even realize he was there. He just completely pitted me. If I knew it was him, I wouldn't have let him do that. I thought he was an AI.
What color is his car?
Red.
Red.
What the hell? Oh, he's just being a douchebag.
That was me that hit you then. I went off the track.
All I saw was a red car.
I hit the wrong red guy?
Yeah.
I heard he's being a douche. I saw a red guy. I'm like, it's him. I go for him. Sorry.
I take back what I said. All I saw was red car.
We're backfiring on ourselves.
That's me, throw.
When I said he was red, I probably should have mentioned that I was too.
Well, I did see 2 red cars, but when somebody else was like, oh, he just threw me off the road, I'm like, well, that's got to be him then.
But he may have thrown was off, but then I went off too.
Maybe.
No, my brakes just wouldn't work.
Yeah, you seem to be missing
my
a
bad.
Tire.
My bad.
I don't know if you are on your end, but on my end, you're making a lot of sparks.
Don't worry about that.
Okay, are you sure this guy's red? Because
yeah, he's in first.
Do we have different colors for people? Because
no, he's so far ahead that you can't see him.
Oh, I don't see him.
He's just teleported ahead.
Oh yeah, there's only 2. I'm fourth, and there's only 2 in front of me. I see.
I'm stuck in second here, so when he comes around to lap me, I was putting him in the wall.
We might just need to kick.
Well, I'm gonna mess with this red car in front of me.
It's okay, you're actually pushing me faster. Try and give me a hard enough knock so I can change up.
It's a valid driving strategy. Let's see if I can actually move up in position here. Nope, there goes my hood. Oh, don't do that to me.
Can we please do a crash?
Oh, are you trying to get past me?
No, I'm trying to catch up. And then I'll try to get past you.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay, let me... These signs.
I almost had to do a 3-point turn to get that sign off my front.
This car sounds like the engine sounds like someone just takes a soda can and is blowing really hard into it.
That's a very specific thing.
Well, there's like a video of a guy who can mix car engine sounds with a soda can.
And of course you've watched that.
Yes. Or like that Australian guy who can make car sounds with his mouth. He was on Australians Got Talent or whatever it's called there.
It's just one big confirmation that show that we don't.
What?
Never mind.
Oh, my headphone's falling out again.
Still in third. But now that I've said that, I'll probably crash.
Oh, he's right behind us.
Who is?
The Brazilian.
Really? He says he's on first place on my...
Well, yeah, but he's right behind us. We're in last.
So he's... I'm not in last. I'm in third.
No, me.
Oh!
Jesus Christ.
Right behind us.
Yeah, me and Nemesis.
Oh, okay, sorry. My bad. So confused.
Oh, I thought we still had one more lap.
Nope, it's over.
Well, he finishes so early that we do have one more lap.
Yeah, there's no way he's that fast with the racing lines he has.
Oh, okay, that's not... I just clicked view profile. Okay, he's got a very mature profile picture, and it's private. That's not how you kick. I don't know if he can do it from here. I think you're going to do it from the lobby, which isn't the best design. Is this going to end? Yeah. Is it all right, just to check with everyone, is it all right if I have a heat stroke right now? Like, yep. If I just pass out, everyone would go on without me and, like, try and wake me up to end the recording at 20 minutes.
Yeah, no, Apple already prepared us for this. Once it happens, we just yell, casualty of war, let's move on, and then
right.
You.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it okay if I report him for cheating on Steam?
Sure. That's what it's for.
Because I did that. Oh, man. Are you sweaty tryharding again?
Just sweaty.
What's the temperature there right now?
No idea. Outside, it's all right. In the sauna, it's not.
We're missing a lot of cars.
This is the last one, so it's alright. It just makes it easier to hit him.
He's in first. He's gonna cheat his way all the way up to the end.
We're not gonna catch him. Like,
pick a target and it just makes him the sprite highlight.
What?
Just, you know, just radiates like light out of them so that we always know which who to hit. Or big target on their back.
You also want rockets and machine guns?
Yeah, that was my next thing, is can we install cheats that just put RPGs on the front of our cars?
Or red shells. We just need red shells.
Okay, this track doesn't have a straight enough straight to like get a good run on him.
So only through the back forest. Missile. But you had to like time that perfectly.
We'll probably be able to catch up to him through this back section, like up over the hill. As long as he's not pressing the boost button.
There's a boost button?
For him.
Every time you jitter all around because your internet connection, it scares the poop out of me.
Just leave a buffer zone.
I can't.
Pretend I'm anywhere within that buffer zone. Oh no, this car is not... Well, I fare better than Nemesis.
So the Nemesis red car off the track was not him.
No, that's Nemesis. No.
We both we misjudged the understeer there.
Oh. Went way too fast in that. I'll let you take it on the inside.
Oh, you didn't have to go that far off the track.
I didn't mean to. I thought I had enough room.
So I'll let you take it on the inside. All right, welcome to the dirt.
Oh, the understeer is real.
Yeah, that's not a good track for it.
Those cars that don't move, they scare me every time.
I just don't even see him.
Pia, here we come.
What? I have no idea what you just did there. It's just
magic. Do you believe in magic?
No.
That's what that was.
I was waiting for that. All right, I see Boris. Have you caught up to Vimy Ridge there yet?
I feel like I'm driving a lot better than him, but we seem to be staying the same distance apart.
Yeah, there's...
I've caught up to him there. I may be within striking distance. Not for a pass, but for an actual strike.
Yes, this is what we're all hoping for right now.
I'll save it up for the next lap. Hopefully he doesn't boost away.
I don't see Boris anymore.
I mean, that one race, I was running at about 80% of my abilities. Most of these races, I only run about 50. No offense to you guys, but there would be no way that he'd be able to keep up with me with the way he races. But he was still passing me at any time. Kind of makes it unfun.
Oh, are you trying to pass him right now?
No.
Okay, then that was a different group of people that I was seeing. Sorry, I won't distract you while you're getting your missile ready.
I don't really care. I'm not going to be able to get it.
This is for the try hardness.
I kind of missed this whole lap up.
At least I'm going to come to fifth place.
I'm in third still, somehow. Woohoo! I'm not going to be in third anymore after that. And then the car will not. Oh, come on. Yeah, there it goes. So all it takes is one mistake.
Oh,
these things in the background, people talking, or I think the guy has his voice thing on.
He probably does.
Oh, I was wondering where that was coming from. There's just been these random, like, conversations appearing.
I've not seen his light up.
I hear a phone call now.
That was me.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
That was the end, though?
I don't think this one's going to end.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
There was to say bye. Jesus.
Bye.